Alright. Make sure everything's good. Okay. This is the main Nico. And we're going to continue on. So we finished episode 2 and episode 1. So we are actually on episode 3.
Back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. Even a legendary Vault Hunter had joined the pursuit. You'd think that would have been the end of her story, but it turns out that even legends struggle with the demands of a personal life.
Not as much as I miss
back
Jamie,
on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But, unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
Must have been a tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
He still doesn't think of it as an obsession.
I didn't trust Jack. You know, he's unpredictable at best.
So it had less to do with trusting Fiona?
Oh, yeah, no. Jack being nuts is what made it an easy call.
Thanks.
You know, and of course, come to find out that Jack is only slightly less nuts than she is.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options.
I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah, and why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine. Oh, okay, so this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh. Good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha...
I know.
Fiona?
Yeah. Sorry, Gary.
What's going...
Shut up!
On!
You find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Huh? Already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Shh.
Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy. Just getting that out there. What the hell is...
Holy... crap.
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Oh, you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Now I can't see. I can't see. Even if I move over, there's a chance I could die because I can't fucking see anything but the back of her head. Alright. Get back in.
What the hell is...
Holy crap.
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Oh, you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
He's gonna move over to the right. Wait.
Go!
Okay. You gotta keep up with the noise, apparently. Two, three. find where that circle is. It's not on the one he's on, it's the one in front of him. Wait until he goes back over. I'm hoping this is right. Or is it the one on him? Make up your mind. I don't like stuff like this because I get, like, I don't know, creeped out, or I don't want to make the wrong decision. I mean, I like the decision thing, I just don't like to happen to move up. I need it to be faster. It ends up right over there.
Go!
Hands off!
Yeah.
We can get up to the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around?
You throw something!
Oh, clearly, you've never seen me throw something.
Bad?
It is not great, no.
Okay, well, there's the lasers. Alright.
I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal?
Shut up! Take this. I'll give you a boost. You are so heavy!
It's the arm. And the ice cream. Let's go.
How are you so weak? Come on.
Maybe if you'd help me, I could.
What could have been becomes what is. Oh! Who's the wallet head now? Bitch! I hate these things!
Yeah, baby!
trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap? Ow!
No, Vaughn.
Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me.
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
He can't move. He can't move.
Okay.
Twice if you're still breathing.
He just had a little accident with a zappy robot. It might have been my fault.
Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys.
Do you have an extra gun?
Pushing on that statue. Sash, let's go.
Loaderbot's touching his butt.
All I can do is...
Come on, hurry up!
Try. Please wait.
Of yours?
Loaderbot! Pull up!
No!
Thanks.
Don't mention it. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
That's right. What of it?
Gigi.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different, because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one who shot the shit out of me.
Oh, yeah, she did.
Please, just let me shoot that girl
in the
face.
Get back in the truck. You're being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even...
So what is it that you want, exactly?
Getting me in trouble.
Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out $10 million... Because someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this.
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just... look.
You want to know who's to blame?
That's why we're all standing here.
Felix. This is all Felix's fault.
But the word on the street is... Felix is dead.
Then I guess he got what he deserved.
Look! I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is gonna get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine. We're fine.
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
Oh, he was gonna die anyways.
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Heads up.
I thought it was a flashbang grenade.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you went all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordas back.
Not here. We gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No. It'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Well, DeVille got fat.
Tell me, are you all... just completely stupid?
Is this some sort of trick question? 'Cause I don't see...
I am here to help you! You idiots!
Oh.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know.
What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield?
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
We'll see how this goes. Keep an eye on her, Sasha.
It's usually better not to say that stuff in front of the person you're talking about.
Oh, is this part of the mentoring? I didn't know we were starting already.
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot. But I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
He just gets that way when he's scared. Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. Other than that, though, he seems fine-ish. Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
That's cute.
Hi! Wow! Hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something different.
You are the freaking cutest robot I've ever seen.
Thank you! You're not so bad yourself. Meow.
Awesome.
Awesome!
Awesome.
Awesome. Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh!
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh! That away!
Okay, let's do this.
Great! Oh, that's a great idea. Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gortis?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's got, some stomach issues.
Oh, I can see that. Well, hope you feel better.
It's like a little kid. So cute. So cute! Vaughn. One critical fail. In a ball.
Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap. You're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... Oh, you know, just myself. Just psyching myself up to find this fault, you know what I mean? All right.
I want to keep my head.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh. Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where it got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rack. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on? Tick-tock.
Hey, Fiona said she had a plan.
Which was?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of run in a random direction.
Look, I love your skull, okay? It's shapely. It's well-coiffed. I live there. So the last thing I want to do is see it get popped like a zit just because you put too much trust in Fiona's random improvising.
Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. And more than that, it's about compromise. If you're old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why is that guy talking to himself?
Probably because you're
I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. But I'd just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets. I'd be on a beach right now, doing disturbingly graphic things with the local aliens. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. Shit hurts.
Well, that's not gonna be me, all right? I know what I'm doing.
I can't make you do anything. You're gonna do what you're gonna do, babe. I'm just saying at some point, and we're not talking about me here, I'm just saying in general, you're gonna have to trust somebody you really don't wanna, or you'll die.
What the hell is that?
I'm detecting some tension here, which is a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
I guess we can work together, for now.
You see?
That wasn't so hard. I won't let you down, kid. Even Reese. You. Just made him pout.
I don't trust you,
that
but why not?
That sounded bad.
Yeah, I just realized that sounded kind of ominous. Like I was going to kill you or something. I didn't actually mean it that way. My bad. Hey, we're pals. Everyone's back. That reminds me, though, since we're going to be stuck with each other for the foreseeable future, I kind of want to know where the hell we're going.
You know where we're going. We're following...
No. Not like in general, idiot. What is it you want out of all this? Because I'm going to help you get it.
You know what? I want all the crap we've been through to be worth something for one. There's no way in hell I'm just going back to Helios to keep licking slightly shinier boots. Not after all this.
Wait, now there, I can definitely help. Next time we connect to the Hyperion EchoNet, you just plug me in and I'll redirect some funds your way. My ID's probably still active in the system. I'm telling you, if you and me stick together, you'll be swimming in a pool filled with tiny yachts in no time. Just think about it. Little tiny yachts. Maybe we'll talk later.
You two got pretty chummy. Are all your BFFs murderous monsters?
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes.
It implies we would recognize you if you didn't have it on.
Maybe it protects me. Maybe I just think it looks cool. Maybe I'm just crazy. Lots of possibilities there.
Oh, I can tell you right now, it doesn't look cool.
Noted.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Yeah, I guess so. Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
You're so close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?
This place is cool.
So, how do we get in?
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
I feel like this has to be the most exciting thing I've ever done. But then again, I haven't really done much. Like, almost nothing.
I was a hat rack. Back on Helios.
Hey, everyone needs hats.
LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
This unit's aftermarket parts are holding up adequately.
Right. How are my two favorite robots? You guys having a good time together? Huh? Exchanging oil recipes or whatever you talk about?
Yes! I'm learning so much! About how you dropped a fake vault key, how you lost $10 million, and how—
Gee, thanks.
I cannot hold back your tide of bad decisions.
Just want to make sure both of you are good. Been a crazy day, am I right? Huh?
You are very right.
Wait, you're not being sarcastic, are you?
Why would I?
Ow. I am so not used to this. It's kind of refreshing. Hey, robots, what you doing?
Have you found my upgrade yet?
No.
Oh, I see.
Hey, I'll keep looking. We'll find it. Hey, you guys let me know if you find anything, all right? I'm gonna keep poking around. Hello? How do we get you open? Come on!
Not gonna budge.
At first, I thought it was too long to be a tie, and then I saw it tucked into his pants. And then I had no idea what was going on. Do you know what it is?
It is a tie. I have concluded that most humans lack standard fashion circuitry.
That's awesome.
Awful.
Yo, loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
Hey, you okay?
Greeting. Denied.
So it seems like you guys have history.
LB, Bubby, come on. Can't we put this behind us? I blew you up, yes. And I feel awful about that, but I can't stand this. You know, there's tension between us all the time.
You would like this unit to execute forgiveness protocol like you forgave Vaughn?
Yes, please forgive me.
See if he's nicer now.
LB, your joints holding up okay in this cold?
Oh, we've already done that.
This unit's aftermarket parts are holding up adequately.
Right.
Okay. There we go.
Nice work.
love Loiterbot. I feel bad. I don't feel like I should have blown him up in the beginning now.
Haha, we made it. Entrance this way.
This is weird. Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now? Loiterbot, what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. With fluffy towels.
Gordis, can you scan the room for, you know, danger?
Could you please describe to me how you think that would work?
Well, your sensors kind of like sweep the room's vectors.
I mean, that was a totally valiant effort. But no, it doesn't work like that at all.
Well, we know your upgrade is nearby. Let's look around in here. Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordis's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently. Any luck?
No, but Reese found out where we are.
Or at least what this place was. Some kind of top secret Atlas biodome. Not much else in the system.
Any sign of the Gordis upgrade?
Not yet. We'll keep looking.
I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
Oh, what kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordis, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades. Are you sure your upgrade is around here?
I'm positive my energy chassis is here. Somewhere in the general vicinity. Ish.
We will find it. It will be glorious.
Aw, thank you.
I'll just keep looking.
Oh, like, this. She's so. I don't know. It's so cute, but at the same time, like, I have this
fresh
feeling
fruit.
That it's gonna be
here.
Find something?
Evil.
And drake fruit stash.
Like actual drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
D- Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she. Oops.
Let's see. Loaderbot moved over here.
Ortis?
Ortis!
Don't kill me! Please, please don't kill me. I've just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
Everything's okay. If you're not here to hurt us, we're not here to hurt you.
Thank you for that. It is genuinely rare to encounter reasonable, somewhat intelligent-seeming people.
Hey there!
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave, all of us, going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact, and if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, but I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you.
All right, two things. You're A, really weird, and B, obviously hiding something. What is it?
Your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition? Paralysis?
Yeah, that's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes, all signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes, if you let me get a better look at him.
No, wait, you were just ready to book out of here. Now you want to stay?
Excuse me, Fiona, but the good doctor here...
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good. Bully, here we are. Actually, young lady, I could use your help. Would you take this, please?
Yeah. Okay. What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
So, what now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew...
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care!
The toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the stuff. Oh, yeah. Thank you for blinking. Oh, God.
Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name.
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped him. Very well. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago, so... I'd ask that you leave me now, to my demons and go.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I found a stash of Drake fruit. From where I'm standing right now, it kind of seems like you were eating some earlier today. Which makes your story of having just arrived here a little, you know, suspect. Actually, you know what? Screw this guy. I mean, look at him. He can't even eat fruit without splashing juice all over himself. His clothes are terrible, and his cat probably sucked. What could he possibly know that would help us? Let's get out of here.
For your information, my clothes are entirely functional. And my cat may have sucked, but he was the finest sucky cat on this godforsaken rock. But you're right about the juice stain. That's totally indefensible.
I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. I am not the bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems, easy.
Not easy, not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh? Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS! Ha!
Do you think Reese can handle hacking into those security systems?
Please, in my sleep.
Because overconfidence has never gotten you into trouble before.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this gorgeous piece and get out of here, huh?
Awesome! This is incredible!
Confidence. That's good.
Okay, little update from me, which is... I feel terrible! Not good at all. And I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right, thank you for that input. So... I'm gonna maybe chill out here. That's cool with everyone?
Yeah. That's okay. I'll go with Reese.
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff.
Hey, do me a favor. Watch that guy. I don't trust him as far as I can throw him.
I doubt you could throw him at all. He's probably much heavier than he looks.
That's kind of my point.
Ah, got it.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Perfectly fine, huh?
You're not as useless as I first thought. I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
I guess you're not so bad yourself.
Thanks.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
I wonder what he's up to now.
Who?
August.
Who cares? Probably getting chewed out by his mom.
Yeah, she did look pretty pissed.
Yeah, she did. August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh. Nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Oh, right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly. Wow.
Yeah.
It's just so
beautiful.
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing. Okay, we are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well then, don't look down. Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese.
You promise?
Yes, I promise.
You wouldn't lie to me, Sasha. You should never lie to me.
That's not funny.
It's a little funny. Right. Okay. Go time. Okay, yeah. That was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking... Oh! Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right! Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
All right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Robot arm stronger than regular arm.
You're doing great. Climb faster!
I'm going as fast as I can!
And it's gonna go! Hold tight!
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. I'm losing strength!
Reese, I'm letting go. There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay, Sasha. Reese.
Sasha! No! Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Okay, you can get down now.
Yeah, down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall. Whew, we made it.
I'm glad that you didn't plummet to your death.
Aw, me too, buddy.
So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route.
It's just trees.
Oh, come on. You can't tell me you're not amazed by this, too. How jaded are you?
Beautiful vistas and tremendous violence often go hand in hand out here. I say this as someone who has been inside the moon. Come on. The Gordis upgrade is that way.
Alright. Pause it here and start back up and... a little bit. Of course, I'm recording, so it doesn't really matter, but we'll stop here and then I'll start up.